the topic of big announcements, I have something to tell you all. I'm a dude. Well, you certainly date like one. I'm not joking. I'm a dude. I've been hiding my candy from you for the last 6 years.
Wait a minute. Are you saying that you're a
tranny?
Wait, you're a
drag queen, a Shanghai surprise, a plum smuggler. You're a private dick.
Okay, we get it.
A weenie in a bottle.
How could I not have known this?
I thought you had breast cancer.
Well, I did have a lump, but it turns out it was a third testicle. I'm fine.
This whole time we thought you were dying, you were having a ball.
So, you really are a guy?
My name is Samantha, and I do live in the meatpacking district. Hello.
Well, you're still my friend, and I love you.
Here's to all the sex we've had in this city.
Sweet lady, New York, you're the fifth whore at this table.
With that show at the time, it was, you know, Kim was always talking like this. It was just, and the big line of that skit was, it was like her big secret coming out was, I'm a dude.
Did you know that Kim Cattrall gave you the thumbs up to play Samantha in Sex and the City 3 after, you know, she's not going to do it anymore, and you were so great as, didn't you do Samantha on SNL?
Really?
Yes.
Wow.
I mean, I think you should, you have the blessing.
That would be fantastic.
See?